both walk away from this. Walk away from this.
Okay, dokie. Here comes Halfling Death! It's done.
No can do.
Okie dokie. Aye, it's done.
What in Sunni's name are you doing in my house?
Okie dokie. It's done.
I know my beauty keeps drawing you back, but please leave my house now.
Greetings to you.
burning death! Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done.
How do you do? Have you had any luck acquiring the gems? Or is there something else you need?
Well, hello. Have you exciting news for me, or is this just a routine visit? Either way, I'm pleased to see you again.
Welcome back. What can I do for you now?
No can do.
Tis good to see you again.
Thank you. your life.
We won't both walk away from this.
Thank you.
Aye.
I see you are back. Have you had any luck? I see you are back. Nature thanks you for all you have done. Go with her blessing and mine.
We need to gain admittance into Luskan.
I understand that you have found information pinpointing the cult within Luskan.
Speak to Erengen.
That is good.
He has a plan to get you into
the city. I believe I have found a way inside the city. An old friend of mine is a sergeant who works the city gates. I have convinced him that the plague is no longer a threat. And as a favor, he has agreed to allow my agents and I into the city. I will give your description to him, so he will allow you entry. Erebeth and I shall be moving our base of operations to Luskan, so we will meet you there. We can speak more in Luskan, my friend. I have much to take care of before I can meet you there. I am quite confident, yes. He does not have the power to let us back out, however. Once we are inside Luskan, we are inside for good and cannot return to Port Last. I will be attempting to find you a way into the host tower, of course, so you can explore your lead further. Erebeth insists on coming to Luskan as well. I believe she feels a strong need to see this through, to take vengeance for what happened to Fenthic. I shall not deny her. Erebeth may seem disturbed, but it is not without reason. She takes her orders from Lord Nashor regardless, so I am in no position to deny her will. I am not completely sure just yet. Seek me out in Luskan when you arrive, and hopefully I will have a plan for you then. We can speak more in Luskan, my friend. I am not completely sure just yet. Seek me out in Luskan. I am quite confident, yes. He does not have the power to let us back out, however. Once we are inside Luskan, we are inside for good and cannot return to Port Last. Erebeth and I shall begin moving our base to the Temple of Tyr within Luskan. Once you get inside the city, meet us there. Remember to finish up any loose ends you have, and to take what companions and gear you need before going to Luskan. You will not be able to leave the city once you enter. Go then, and do what you must. I wish you success.
We need to gain admittance into Luskan to follow your lead about the host tower.
Hello there!
Speak to Erengend.